जी हाँ दोस्तों, I'm doing a giveaway, so keep watching the video for more info. It's been some time since I made a proper travel slash motovlog. That is if some time meant close to 2 years.
क्या बात है?
हाँ, I keep touring here and there, but then either I'm too tired or too sleepy to record. Simply बोले तो me is lazy. कोई नहीं, इस बार I had enough Red Bull which can make a sloth run a marathon till he gets a heart attack. Therefore, I present to you my ride to Sakleshpur. थोड़ी जानकारी सकलेशपुर के ऊपर. इट्स अ स्मॉल टाउन ऑन द वेस्टर्न घाट्स इन कर्नाटका. वेदर बोले तो एकदम छकास. टेम्परेट क्लाइमेट, नॉट टू हॉट नॉट टू कोल्ड. सकलेशपुर इज सराउंडेड विद लॉफ्टी ग्रीन हिल्स विद फार्म्स ऑफ कॉफी, कार्डमन एंड पेपर प्लांटेशन. जस्ट इन केस अगर आप प्लान कर रहे हो टू जंप कैरियर्स, वेरी वायबल कैरियर ऑप्शन. कम्स विद शुद्ध फ्रेश एयर, लिटिल टू नन ट्रैफिक जैम्स. An occasional sighting of cute big cats. Meow. Let's start with the ride. So, 7 of us rode from Bangalore to Sakleshpur, which is approximately 260 kilometers. I know it's nothing for those Instagram wanderers. Nonetheless, it was a great ride. The end. Bye, I don't want to share all the tidbits of all the things we did. Left liya, right liya, petrol dalwaya, dosa khaya, tatti kiya to make a 10 minutes video. Rather, let me just share all of my favorite things and nonsense from the ride.
I will cut you!
So we stayed at Brindavan Homestay, not one of your private beach with a swimming pool attached 10-star resorts, but nonetheless a great place to put. It's clean and tidy, ekdam tasty home-cooked food, good parking spot for the bikes, which trust me is very important when it comes to touring on motorcycle. Bahut hi badhiya host, covered with greenery and trails to take a morning stroll. Since it's not that big of a property, we booked it all. So no interference of other human beings. And the best part, it's sasta and tikau. We paid like 3000 per person, which consisted of both accommodation and unlimited food. They can easily accommodate more people, thus further reducing your cost. Sachibuchi, I really love the place. I give Brindavan Homestay a solid 8.5 ZX Terra out of 10 390 adventures. If anyone interested, do check them out. I will leave the details in the description below. Next, we rode to a nearby waterfall. Since I was tired and trying to save on petrol, therefore I opted to become a pillion. Anyways, on the way to the waterfall, we encountered my nemesis, an off-road trail, because of which I had to take a walk and calculate how to pay my EMI if I bought a KTM Adventure 390. We faced few hiccups where one of the verses got stuck.
Can it tip over again? Hey, content man.
Okay, wait. I did my best to help, but then remember, I just had a walk. How can I be of any help after a walk? Are you kidding me? But at last, victory. Verses came out safe and sound. Trust me, no animals were hurt in the process. Sirf mujhe dard hua, as I lost a part of my beautiful long fingernail while moving those deadly rocks from hell. Rest in pieces. By the way, SAAR squad, I totally forgot to mention, I'm doing a giveaway next week and the winner gets this chaddi. All you have to do is comment who left that chatty there. Don't unsubscribe, don't press dislike, and don't unfollow me on Instagram. I'm kidding guys, yes, we will have our 10k sub giveaway very soon. Darne ki baat nahi hai, it will be surely not be the chatty. Still deciding on the giveaway part, most probably helmets or share your suggestion, like I care. So if you want to be part of the actual giveaway, then subscribe and follow me on Insta at sar_moto for more info. Next, we parked our bikes,
closed the gate,
walked over to the fall. While some were courageous enough to take a dip, I preferred doing a little splashy splash. Kya rehta pani ke andar, who knows? That shit. However, this little fellow made my day. Come on and jump.